My name is Francisco Martinez. I'm an operations maintenance technician. I work for El Paso Electric as a power plant operator slash maintenance for our four gas turbines that we have here. What El Paso Electric does, we provide reliable, clean, efficient energy. So what we do here as an operations maintenance technician, we are capable and reliable for the whole plant as far as anywhere from software controls, electrical, mechanical. We maintain the plant at full-time readiness. So if you want action, this is the place to be. We have an elite set of team members that are capable of doing anything and everything. There's no limit to what you do here. And the reason we're so unique, we actually do everything. There is no excuses for you not to do the job. We can go from 1 minute to being inside control operator, like the gentleman behind me, to fixing a valve mechanically, opening up a motor. I mean, you can go just step by step, and within 1 day, you can do 100 tasks. And that's what's exciting about it. I mean, we're so unique that we have a lot of training, and our training is gonna keep going and going and going. And I mean, like I said, we're new to the company, so everything that comes at us is a new surprise, I guess, if you want to call it. There's nothing, absolutely nothing we ever attack without each other. When I was in high school, I went to Parkland High School. That's where I moved to when I was from California here to the Northeast. I was an athlete. I played football, baseball, track. But in order for me to keep playing, I had to keep maintaining grades. I wanted to be a baseball player. At least that's what I thought. I mean, as a younger kid, as I started getting older, 16, 17, I didn't know what I wanted. I was thinking about working in technology. Anything, when I ever thought about technology, I would think robotics and crazy stuff that I thought was over my head. And, you know, not that I was underestimating myself or nothing, like, just that wasn't my thing. My thing was playing sports, being very active. I knew my main priority was to take care of me and my family. At the time, I joined the military. I was in the U.S. Navy. I was an aircraft firefighter. There is a technology in there. There's fire science and there's fire technology in that path. I went through a whole other process. But no, I didn't think about technology. I didn't know this existed, to be honest with you. In 2008, early 2008, I just got out of the military in middle of 2007. I was trying to go to school, but at the same time, work. It was really tough. Couldn't make ends meet. My brother calls me. He's in Utah at the time. And he says, hey man, I need some help out here. They're looking for some workers that are responsible, that are ready to go to work, that are energetic, that are, you know, good workers. I told him your previous employer was the military and they fell in love with you, so you want to work. I said, yes. Had my hands in my pocket, had $7 in my right pocket, and my bank account was, it was a negative something, but I said, sure, I need the money. I didn't know what I was getting myself into, but as soon as I got there, like I said, I started putting my mind to what I did and I fell in love with it. I mean, it was immediate love for what I did. I was so impressed. I would brag to people about what I did, but it was, at that time, it was just a scratch in the earth, you know? And then I started seeing the operational side. And when I saw that, I was boggled. I couldn't believe, you know, that turning on a light switch on any given day, it takes men and women like this that do their job every day to keep it up. What advice I'd give to students or young adults, I should say, do your research. Make sure you know what you love. If you find something you love, you'll never go to work. If it interests you, look it up. Find out. I'm sure that if you ask somebody, hey, can I take a look, whatever, they wouldn't mind. My name's Francisco Martinez, and I am STEAM.